Go.
You better believe it. Fans of all ages were excited out at Carter Finley Stadium today, and why shouldn't they be? After 234 days without college football, fans like you and I got to see some real college action right here in town. NC State took on William & Mary, and the Wolfpack kicked off a new season with a new quarterback. Ryan Finley started the game and looked like he knew just what to do. He opened this game 9 for 9, including this 22-yarder to Jalen Samuels. Then Matt Day shows off some power at the goal line. Look at him working his way in for 7. That put the Wolfpack up early. Days just could not stay out of the end zone today. This one goes in from 4 yards out. The ref says it's good. Oh, yeah, it is. The other star of the game, Jalen Samuels, the man they call J-Sam, finished with 3 scores of his own, and State takes home the win, 48-14.